Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring to you some of our new friends, the people who've helped us to make these last 20 months such a fantastic and enjoyable time. To open our account with our new pals, we introduce a man who brings an instrument that is possibly 900,000 years old. It's an instrument that began its known history in France and was used by the troubadours in the Middle Ages throughout Europe. Would you welcome, with his instrument, the hurdy-gurdy, Mr. Nigel Eaton.